comes a new challenger.
John, I want you to know
we're all Walter White. We're all Walter White.
Jesse. How has life been in the prison?
Jesse, stop sniffing my ass.
I'm sorry, that's
stop
the case,
sniffing
John.
My ass, Jesse.
If you
I'm sorry, Mr. White.
It was Walter White. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, we're in a prison fight. We're in a prison fight, yo. Yo, do not bonk me in the head with that crowbar. And you bonked me in the head with the crowbar. Yo, you good? You good in there, bro? Bro, where's Parker? I can barely see you. I can barely see Parker. Turn off your light. Turn off your flashlight. No, it's one of those two. It's both of them. Yo, where are you guys? Alright, well, come with me. Come with me. I have something funny to show you. Come with me. Everyone, come with me. Come with me. You gotta crouch. Alright, well,
wait.
Wait, no, he's almost through. He is actually almost through. No, he is actually almost through. Why is this actually working?
Oh wait, yeah, you're right.
Why did that actually work? It actually worked. That's what gave me it here, Parker.
Okay, I don't think I have the call for that.
Run, Parker! Run!
Yo,
I can see those. Bro, Byron, look at the locker. Look at the. Oh, shoot, he actually got it. You got it.
Help me.
Yo.
Help me.
Give me the key. Where's the key?
Oh my god.
Byron, do not turn around. Do not turn around, Byron. Yeah, I'm running. See ya later, losers.
You're gonna literally have to carry us.
I have to carry! You guys are too tall! Oh shoot, I see you again! Wait, what? Yo, this dude just used his muscles to go through the wood. This dude's using his muscles to just walk through wood. Oh, yo. From where? Dad, where are you? Oh, jeez, Parker's avatar, bro. This dude came running from behind, and I actually got scared. That scared me.
Oh. I'm gonna record that.
Run! Oh, jeez, Parker! No! Parker!
Wait.
What's
the body? Go back to the body, I wanna see it.
No, I generally thought Byron's corpse was Parker. No, he's like Bob. Definitely. He's like Bob from that web game, right? Except Bob didn't give us... What, you found the gate? With your muscles, dude. Your muscles literally just make you face your materials. Alright, we gotta wait for the monster, because the monster is guarding the door like a little idiot. Oh, wait. And the monster is down that way, by the way. Oh, shoot! Yo, help me!
Oh, yeah, he's still like
trying to hug you or something. Your fault. Ooh, look at this! All of Walter White's head.
Is now fully merged with the device. Your dreams and your concept of reality have become so deeply intertwined that you can no longer differentiate the real from the imaginary.
Whoa.
John, thank you.
No, it's Walter. Bro, why do all the characters look like Walter White, though? Like, why do they kind of look like Walter White?